All right, what's our service feature of the week, Craig?
Renaming tickets based on ticket properties. I'll tell you where this comes up. You might have a form called contact support. It's on your website. It's a form that's got some ticket properties. They submit that form, it creates a ticket. And the ticket name might just be something like automatically generated from a form or something like that. You want the ticket name to be a bit more meaningful, perhaps based on some of the properties in the ticket. Urgency, a customer might have put in a reference, an order number, etc. So how do you do it? How do you automatically rename the ticket? Very simple in a workflow. Got an example here. Basically, this is triggering off these kinds of tickets created from a form submission. You can see it there. We just do a bit of a delay and then we set the property value. That's it, very simple. And then after that, you might send an internal notification, etc. But that's how you can do it. One thing to remember though, it's only going to be based on ticket properties. So if you've got a form that's got a whole bunch of contact properties and then just a few ticket properties, you can't actually reference those contact properties. It's only the ticket properties, just to be aware of. But yeah, there you go.